Hi, I'm Ankit. I'm the co-founder of Her Story.
I'm Sitanshi. I'm the creative director of Her Story. At Her Story, we looked at the idea of insight to expression, which is actually sitting down with people and saying, what is it that really makes you who you are? Who are you from within, beyond how you may be perceived by the world? And we took those ideas, which were real, raw emotions, and we crafted those into collection.
So we have psychologists, poets, designers and engineers, and of course the artisans and the craftsmen, both on the diamonds and the jewelry. And it's a lot of collaboration across a lot of different kinds of talent that ultimately bring an emotion to life in a beautiful, beautiful piece of jewelry.
And so one of our collections is Limitless, which is actually capturing this relentless, daring spirit of the modern Indian woman. What we have used is the trillion cut shape, which is this really sharp and powerful triangle diamond shape. It creates that sense of edginess and literally the feeling of being limitless. With the spirit of the wild, we were capturing the idea of a very free-spirited woman, a woman who literally lives life on her own terms. And for that, we went to the idea of wings. Each individual feather moves very lightly and floats freely, just as the spirit we are capturing. The Whisper in the Wind collection actually represents that softness, the quiet sensitivity of a woman. And to take inspiration for that spirit, we took the design from Chantilly lace. So if you imagine the softness of that lace, but that softness which also has a certain toughness to it. We explored that design through beautiful tulip cut diamonds and rose cuts in an entre blanc design, which means they will just lightly move with the wearer. So when you see it on your body, it's literally like Chantilly lace blowing in the breeze.
Since every piece at Her Story is an extension of a woman's own identity, but because they carry human emotion, it's only fitting that we use natural diamonds in all of our collections.